The French president looks to secure a strong mandate in parliament to push through his reforms.